Take camera one.
What camera?
Okay, switch tapes. Live from Carl Baker's basement. How'd that sound? That sound okay?
That sound all right.
What's going on?
Okay, is the tape ready?
Which tape?
It's tape? The tape over there.
Oh, okay,
okay.
I got it.
That's not right. What's going on?
Okay,
ready?
Program.
Okay, roll tape.
That it?
Yeah, that's it. Okay. Oh, man. Okay, we're gonna have to blame this on technical errors. I hope they buy it.
Hello, and welcome to another edition of the Troubles in Your Set. My name's Bill F. Wilson, and this evening we have with us a group whose country influences definitely come from the right place, from Indianapolis, the Ryer Band. That's great. Now, I believe that was a Hank Snow tune that the band just recreated for you there. But the band does create their own music. And here to do one of their own original tunes, the name of it is You Can Love Again by Ryer.
Find your love has left you there. Do you think you can't go on? Do you say it just ain't fair? And thinking about tomorrow leaves your mind all in a haze. So you curse my empty pillow and you damn my crazy way. And all the crying about all the things we couldn't share. You feel like dying, but that would prove to me you care. Oh, but you can love again. Yes, I know you. You can love again.
we planned tomorrow before you left me. Since you're gone, I barely planned a day. All the days we were waiting, I never dreamed it would be this way. Then once my smile again, then for a while, he wasn't there. And when I
wake up lonely,
knowing deep inside a child,
you're thinking only
how strange it feels I still have pride.
Ah, but you, you can love again. Yes, I know. You can love again. Ah, but you can love again. Now you know it too. You can love
This next song's about the trials and tribulations of not only musicians, but just plain life in the 80s. It's called That-A-Way.
Well, the road signs are plenty as you leave from my hometown. And if you're going to the city, you've 90 miles of rolling ground. Well, I know, 'cause I rode it once or twice, and every time I paid a heavy price. Oh, I spent 12 long years trying to make a stop. And every time I paid a heavy price. Oh, I spent 12 long years, got a broken heart. Flying away, flying away. You really think that you get the money
a nice slow song called I Keep Loving You.
Loving everything you say and do. My dreams keep coming true. Makes me know I'll stay in love with you. The things that you say. How's your name?
Ryer band, here they are. Okay, Lynn, we're old friends. I'm old friends with all these folks, but I'd like everyone else to get their names. If you could, Lynn, just introduce everyone.
My name is Lynn Emerson. Over here, Dewana Mack on the keyboards. Travis Cole behind the drum set back here. Stand up, he's really not as short as he looks back there. This is Phil Elmore over here on the electric slide guitar, pedal guitar, whatever you want to call it.
Well, very good. These are all original tunes they're doing here, and they're getting ready to do one of their newest ones, I believe. It's called The Road.
Westbound on an interstate, I left my troubles behind. Owed quite a sum of money. I said no goodbyes. The thought just came a running. Escape all the lies. Well, if the mail don't go to somewhere, I gotta find it fast and forever reside. When I'm tired of losing, I'm on an interstate running away. pasture and the road is where I gotta stay. I just flew through the Midwest. I took the miles with ease. I tried not feeling guilty, just west of Abilene. I gazed at the Rocky Mountains. I drove higher than trees. But to escape from all I cheated, I gotta travel past the last ravine ever seen. Tired of losing, I'm on an interstate running away. Won't the miles come faster? Well, I'm leaving disaster, and the road is where I gotta stay. You know, I take it today, it's my only way.
I'm running a little behind here. Next, we have a music video, an exciting video by Rick Tindall. It's called Upstairs Eating Cereal.
Upstairs eating cereal, reading all about the bad news. Sat myself down on a three-legged sofa and commenced in playing four chord blues. I went downstairs for some visuals on a TV set, missing a knob. Switching over for a two-minute news break and my favorite at the anchor desk, Bob. He was saying with a smile, "Don't you worry, there's no reason to lock your door. I've a document and it's no secret. We would win a thermonuclear war." Well, I shut off that grinning fool promptly. I scorned at a tear in the rug. I proceeded out of my full basement and I gave my pretty wife a kiss and hug. I told her all about what I had heard now. How asinine can you believe? She raised her fingers to touch my face. In her eyes I received some relief. She said, "Raise those eyebrows upward and never mind what you cannot change. There will not be any winners when the cities turn into the range." Come on, Monty Hall, let's make one more deal to leave a wake-up call for those concerned. Who wants to wind up in a festering heap? I wonder if that's all our leaders learn. Can keep your country within its boundaries,
It's big enough for your people and your pride. Take those bombs and dismantle. No longer on the backs of jets to ride. Then we'll be upstairs eating cereal without that stressful bubble in our gut. And the earth will keep on going around, round with a prayer and a little bit of luck.
Excellent. That was a Rick Tindall music video, and it was called Upstairs Eating Cereal, and if you looked at his beard, you could tell that's exactly what he's been doing. Okay, we're back here with the Ryer Band. They've got a whole lot of original music, and they record here outside of town. I'd like to ask Lynn exactly, you know, where he goes and does this.
We record down in Wilbur, Indiana, Project Sound, run by Joel McCleary and Joe Clymer. Fine place to go. I recommend it.
Been there.
All folks down there.
Have you done some recording there recently?
We, as a matter of fact, all these songs you've been hearing are on a cassette tape that you yourself can have in your very own stereo. Just get in contact with the Ryer Band, and we'll get you a tape of all these soon-to-be hits right to you.
What is that address for the folks? You want to give it to them?
Canby. Let me just give them a telephone number. 856-6546. Your orders can be taken over the phone, and that tape will be rushed to you.
Very good. Well, you folks have got a really good show you're putting on here, and you've got another tune here. What is this original called?
This one's called Keep It On Up.
Oh, Keep It On Up. Excellent. I wish we had a whole bunch more time, but we don't. I'd like to mention the fact that next week we have the special 50th show extravaganza, classic cuts, crew favorites, that's the people that work here, and surprises. Everybody say yay!
Yeah.
Yay! Okay, watch for the Combat Rabbits and Dandelion Abortion. Okay, we're just going to close out here. This is the Ryer Band doing all kinds of great music. Take it away.
Thank you, Bill.
Thank you.